quest. Two quests. Oh, we have a cuss. Oh, here's some side quests.
I want to make sure he didn't booby trap any of the clothes there with infectious code. Go buy something. If nothing bad happens, then it's probably safe.
But wait. I want my clothes. You like that? This is your new home. Oh my god. I just come from being fully overpowered in Saints 3 to having to wait for my stamina. Dude, a Donovan! A perfectly convenient Donovan with some scribble on the side of it.
It's an air shuttle.
Obey or perish. What is that?
I think that's one of the new minigames.
Is that cat and mouse?
I think so.
Yeah, that's right. It's no longer a... Dude, there's a diner.
Dad Diner. Diner's always gonna have the creepiest memories.
Come on, you dumb fucking Donovan. I believed in you. I put my fate in you. I put my heart and soul into this Donovan, and it's failing me.
Next time, hit an old woman.
What is this? Why is this here? Where's Planet Saint? Why are we buying this guy? Buy some new clothes. It does look better in here. It's not purple, though. Character gallery. Oh, thank god you can download your character again. I'll have to go buy my shit. Anytime you want to go. It says to buy some new clothes. I might have to buy some. I'll buy a hat. I'll buy this detective hat. Now I'll take it off.
I bought a bro hat. I'm a bro.
Objective complete.
Overkill.
Doesn't anyone learn?
Take vehicle to rim
job. I'm pretty sure having rim jobs work on a car will save the vehicle battle for you to load later.
I don't want the Donovan.
Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
Somebody give me a car that's good. Okay.
A bike?
New taxi.
Someone stop that asshole!
Whoops.
I tried to jump into it.
Wasn't me. Whoa, calm your shit, you garbage truck. Okay. What the hell is that?
I don't know.
Dude, what happened to our city? We owned. What is that? Motherfucking garbage trucks! Why are there so many of you in a virtual simulation when you just make garbage disappear? Dude, nobody loves me! Oh, wait, we don't need to go there.
We don't need to go there, but do you want to go there?
Not really. For the clothes. I forgot.
True.
Took the fun out of shopping. Come on, new taxi car that I've never seen before. Oh no! Yes. Do you see any hammerheads? Dude, Mr. Johnny Gat.
Fucking kill him.
No, no, don't. There's a copper right there. Never mind.
It just hits.
I know.
Mr. Johnny Gat is getting away.
Damn it. Usually that works. What the fuck? I hate it. Now that sucks. To actually click on him this time. I can't just spam you.
Trying to wipe all.
I have no money.
Trying to wipe every part of the Saints away. Why is there still Johnny Gats running around?
God damn it. That's a good question. Quick it in. Look.
On the next.
These aren't up anymore. Are we?
I think I gotta do something in there too.
No, I think we're done. It said quest complete.
It doesn't for me.
No, it did. It's not gonna say it anymore. If it's not in your top corner, we both finished it.
Okay.
These data clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
What was that little opening thing?
Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things, and where exactly are they?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
Okay, Justin, fine.
All right.
Well, fine.
Fine.
Well, you know what? We're in an alien simulation. Everything you knew about reality has just been fucked. Why is that guy running, screaming? Dude! Oh, that's not a hammerhead. God damn it. I'll take it anyway. Oh no, I'll take this. A temptress.
And Fuego!
Turn right from here.
Don't you love Fuego? FYI to those who didn't. Wait. What? Alien.
Must have come off the cops.
Yeah.
Well, mine's different than yours.
Damn, watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
Think I got one, Kinsey. You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Kinsey, the most reassuring character this game has ever known.
Oh, I love this song. Come on, Kinsey, sing it with me.
No.
Oh, come on, I'll even let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Now your turn, come on. And you know it ain't fiction. Come on!
No.
Kinsey, that's an order from your president.
Fuck that.
This is why we aren't closer. All right, got another.
Data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I know I'm gonna regret this, but how is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Huh. I actually kinda understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope. Never mind, you're talking gibberish again.
It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Nope, we're talking the same language. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
Nope, never mind. Still talking gibberish.
So, if these data thingies...
Clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
To give his people a boost or something. I don't know, you're the one who says they're amazing.
Aww.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just...
God damn it.
He wrote the simulation!
Yeah, but what
is
about keeping
Shawnee's from... home?
You know
yeah.
what? Never mind. I'm just gonna accept place. This and move on.
Probably better that way.
Holy shit! Zinyak destroyed my apartment!
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, I always thought it had character.
I just wish I could have saved my
shoes.
Enough.
Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
Learning the rules. Access the powers menu. Powers.
Super sprint.
Costs me two. You can now run faster than cars. Dear Lord.
Cars are now irrelevant.
Super jump. Hold space to charge your jumps. Oh god, what's happening
this
to me?
This feels awesome!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
You like that?
Oh no, we're gone.
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at
super
high speed.
Jump off the building!
Oh, god damn it, okay. I gotta learn how to do this. Okay,
try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
Okay.
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference.
Motherfucker, look at me. I'm fucking Spider-Man.
Whoa!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
Liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Oh, you gotcha. Gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Fun, but I want something more challenging.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Perfect.
See? You did it!
Oh, no. Wait, I got this.
I just see you jump and miss. You gotta hold it down when on things like that. Push it down.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
It's a mini game. Indoor activity.
What is this?
Oh, we get medals?
It's not called trailblazing anymore. It's called blazing.
What's all this stuff here anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Does that mean something to me?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough.
It did the first time I said it, too.
You know I love you, Kinsey.
Lies.
Motherfucker!
Oh! I need to get better at that.
Sorry, cars aren't allowed. Gotcha.
Damn.
Oh no, too far. Got the respect-o-meter! I didn't even level. Super jump. You can now climb vertical surfaces. Super sprint. Blazing. Are you blazing? Whoa! Get the fuck out of here!